In this video, we'll look at logging in for the first time to Tupu-ake. There are a couple of things to note. If you're a consultant, you might see a number of parties when you link your accounts for the first time. If you're an individual participant, you'll likely only see one. Also, not everyone has a migration code. If you've never logged into CCIS, you will not receive migration code. Tupu-ake uses RealMe for user authentication. Log in with an existing RealMe account or create a new one. Today, we'll log in with our existing credentials, so we'll add our username and type in our password and select Login. You'll be redirected to a Ministry for Primary Industries page. Enter the email you wish to associate with your Tupu-ake account and select Send Verification Code. When the code arrives in your inbox, add that in to the page and select Verify Code. Next, you'll select Create to create your user. Add in a display name, a given name, a surname, and select Create. Once you've familiarized yourselves with the terms of use, select Next, and this will lead you to your new user homepage. On our user homepage, we'll want to connect to all of our accounts. Select Connect to Existing Accounts. Add in the migration ID that you were provided and select Next. Tupu-ake will validate that information and link any accounts that you're related to. Select Go Back to Home Page, and now we can see that for our user, we have access to all of our parties. Thank you for watching our video on how to log in for the first time.